Someone made ChatGPT eyeglasses. No, I'm serious. A computer science student named Brian Chiang developed an AR glass that has ChatGPT functionality that can give you prompts as to what to say next to improve your social skills. He literally calls it RizzGPT. It's such a stupid but accurate name at the same time. He modified this open source monocle that's developed by Brilliant Labs. You can actually buy it and modify it yourself. This AR monocle thingy has everything you need. It has a camera, its own battery, it has a projector screen and a microphone as well, and it can even communicate with a device. So using this monocle, he's capturing the audio of whatever the other person is saying, sending it to ChatGPT to generate a response, bringing that response back to the glass and projecting it on the screen. It's literally a teleprompter for your eyes with ChatGPT. Brian's reasoning is that it can help people with social anxiety or someone with nervousness when talking to others, and I agree, you know, getting some pointers as to what to say or what may be appropriate to say in a situation can be helpful, especially in cases like job interviews where, you know, some pointers as to what the answer might be for like personality based questions or psyche questions. It can definitely help, although it may be considered cheating. It's kind of like having a Google search or some answer sheet next to you while answering questions. You know, maybe they won't take it lightly. But then again, ChatGPT does take a few seconds sometimes. So imagine you're wearing this glass, someone asks you a question and you're like, it's loading. It's obviously not meant to replace your intelligence, as Brian himself says. It's meant to supplement what you can say. Brian says there is no plan to commercialize RizzGPT. This was just a kind of a project or a proof of concept just to illustrate the usefulness of GPT and its open AI services. And this lens can apparently clip onto any spectacle, so I was kind of curious whether it makes any difference, you know, does it add any weight? But according to the videos shared by the founder of this Brilliant Lab lens, it doesn't have those issues. It securely stays on and it's fairly lightweight. It has its own charging case and can be charged up to 6 times, and each charge will last you about an hour. So this is not an all-day accessory. You can't just wear it like a cyborg all day. Its battery doesn't run that long, so it's ideally meant for like a short meeting. But again, that's a hardware limitation. That's because of the 70 mAh battery on this thing, which may not last that long given that it's a projector. The obvious solution is to replace that battery with a more efficient, higher capacity one in that tiny area. So as battery technology improves, so will this monocle. Either way, that was RizzGPT. What do you think?